Starter repair procedures, removal, disassembly, reassembly. Removal. 1. Disconnect the battery negative terminal. 2. Remove the air cleaner assembly. Refer to engine mechanical system, air cleaner. 3. Remove the battery tray. Refer to engine electrical system, battery. 4. Remove the engine room undercover. Refer to engine mechanical system, engine room undercover. 5. Remove the intake manifold stay, A. 6. Disconnect the starter cable, A, from the B terminal on the solenoid, then disconnect the connector, B, from the S terminal. 7. Remove the starter mounting bolts, C. 8. Remove the starter, A. Installation. Install in the reverse order of removal. Disassembly. 1. Disconnect the M terminal, A, on the magnet switch assembly, B. 2. After loosening the screws, A, detach the magnet switch assembly, B. 3. Loosen the through bolts, A. 4. Remove the brush holder assembly, A, yoke, B, and armature, C. 5. Remove the lever plate, B, and lever packing, A. 6. Remove the packing, A, and shield, B. 7. Disconnect the planet gear, A. 8. Disconnect the planet shaft assembly, or reducer assembly, A, and lever, B. 9. Press the stopper, A, using a socket, B. 10. After removing the stop ring, A, using stop ring pliers, B. 11. Disconnect the stopper, A, overrunning clutch, B, internal gear, C, planet shaft, D, and or gasket sheet, E. 12. Reassembly is the reverse of disassembly. Using a suitable pulling tool, A, pull the overrunning clutch stopper, C, over the stop ring, B. Reassembly. Reassemble in the reverse order of disassembly. I hope this information is helpful. Please let me know if you have any other questions.